My name is Bohdan Roman Rosko. The end of this month, I will be 101. And music is my preference. But I recorded from your iPad an hour and 6 minutes of Ukrainian music. Not only Ukrainian, I am versatile in that respect. I am looking for nice tunes, for nice, lively music that I can still move around. As a matter of fact, I also recorded from the music that I could do some morning exercises. So I say, okay, you do whatever you do. I switch on your iPhone and I get surprisingly very good quality music. Then I can sound, move around, you know, and I can do this and that, you know, and so on. Another thing is my surprise that I could get even the news, you know, from Ukrainian news. Now, that is not readily available here, you know, on CBC or anywhere else, you know, or, but we could get, you know, Ukrainian music directly from our capital city, which is Kyiv. Kyiv is our capital city. Now, I can get that music here on your iPad. You see, which is very good. Now, if my eyesight were better, probably I could find many more things, because this thing is quite versatile. You know, I could use probably some other many more things. I only wish that you will have much more success, you know, with seniors. It's really helpful and uplifting. I wish you a lot of success with your progress. Yes, so that will be my wish.
Yeah, I just wanted to say a few words as well. That on behalf of administration of Ivan Franko Home, we wanted to thank you so much for this wonderful program. Thank you, Connected Canadians. Thank you, Help Age Canada, for helping to create this wonderful program for seniors across Canada. Our residents of Ivan Franko Home, it's a Ukrainian retirement home. They took advantage of this program and it helped them to stay connected with their families. And it also prevented them from feeling lonely, and it also uplifted their mood.